Hey everyone, Connor here. Welcome back to StarCraft Remastered. We are on mission 10 and the final mission of Zerg. Let's get it going.
You have done well, my Seraphit. The Protoss can do nothing but flee before the onslaught of the swarm. But now you must assault one final site before our conquest is assured. Behold, there is a temple not far from here that lies upon ground most hallowed. Though I have borne witness to the passing of countless millennia, the temple which you must assault is older by far. For it was constructed by my creators, the Zelnaga. And it marks the site where the Zelnaga first set foot upon Ire. The temple must be cleared, and the Kaedalan crystal set in its place. Only then shall the way be made ready, for it is upon that ground alone that I may be manifest.
Okay. This free colony is coming in our way. Alright. They start us off with 1,000 yeah. Then they start us off with the colony call. I guess it's. I don't think you'd be using that different. But anyway, the last of your Zerg mission, two good missions.
Minerals.
Guys were somewhere around here. Oh.
All forces are under attack.
Don't mind from here because there are cannons up there.
Our forces are under attack.
Attack.
attack, you require more minerals. You require more minerals.
Oi.
Our forces are under attack. So long ago, been made complete. For the Protoss too were created by the Xel'Naga. They were the first creation, gifted with a purity of form, and we were the second creation, blessed with a purity of essence. Indeed, our two species are but opposite facets of a greater whole. Soon shall our two races be made as one. Henceforth, shall all feel the wrath of the eternal swarm, for the hour of Judgment is come.
I guess he's talking about the hybrids. Anyway, guys, is there a cutscene? There is. Well, boys, that's it. Thanks for watching. In the next video, we will be starting episode 3, the Protoss campaign. Alright, guys, peace out. Have a good day.